Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. All my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. To something, if all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my life right now, I'm falling like a drain.
He's coming home with his neck scratch to catch flack. Sweat jackets and dress slacks mismatched on his breast jack. He's a sex addict and she just wants to exact revenge and get back to chess match. She's on his back like a jetpack. She's kept track of all his internet chats. And guess who just happens to be moving on to the next? Actually just shit on my last chick, and she has what my ex lacks. Cause she loves danger, psychopath. And you don't fuck with no man's girl, even I know that. But she's devised some plan to stab him in the back. Knife in hand, says the relationship's hanging by a strand. So she's been on the web lately, says maybe she'll be my Gwen Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play him. I don't care, hi Suzanne, but I should have said bye Suzanne after the first night, but tonight I am.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. All my sins need holy water, they're washing over me. Well, little one, I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my life, now I'm falling like the rain. Let the river run.
One nightstand turned into nightstand. It was called some light scram. Now we hung tight and he found out. Now she feels deserted and used cause he left. So what he did at first to her too? How am I supposed to tell this girl that we're through? It's hard to find the words, I'm aloof, nervous and sued. I want this to hurt, but what you deserve is the truth. Don't take it personal, I just can't say this in person to you. So I revert to the studio like hole in the wall diners. We don't have to be reserved in the booth. I just feel like the person who I'm turning into. Irreversible, I prayed on you like a church at the pew. And now that I got you, I don't want you. Took advantage of my thirst to pursue. Why do I do this dirt that I do? Get on my soapbox and preach my sermon. And speech detergent and bleach is burning the womb. Cause now with her in the womb, we can't bring her in this world to the new. To use protection for our bidden to your forbidden fruit.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. My sins need holy water. Washing over me. Well, little one, I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my life. Now I'm falling like the rain. So let the river run.
My name,
oh,
my name,
oh,
river,
oh,
river run.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. Hey, fuck can I say? Life is a highway, the sequel's an enclave. I'm swerving in five lanes, speed's at a high rate. Like I'm sliding on ice, maybe. That's what I made. If came at you sideways, I can't keep my lies straight. What I made, you terminate my pain. This love triangle left us in a rectangle. What else can I say? It was fun for a while. Bet I really would've loved your smile. Didn't really wanna avoid, but fuck it, what's one more lie to tell an unborn child?
Washing over me, little one. I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my life. Now I'm falling like a rain. So let the river run.
Enemy recon aircraft spotted.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. My sins need holy water. They're washing over me, a little one. Don't wanna admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my life. Right now I'm falling like
he's coming home with his next rat to catch black. Sweat jackets and dress slacks mismatched on his breast jack. He's a sex addict and she just wants to exact revenge and get back. It's a chess match. She's on his back like a jetpack. She's kept track of all his internet chats. And guess who just happens to be moving on to the next? Actually just shit on my last chick, and she has what my ex lacks. Cause she loves danger, psychopath. And you don't fuck with no man's girl, even I know that. But she's devised some plan to stab him in the back. Knife in hand, says the relationship's hanging by a strand. So she's been on the web lately, says maybe she'll be my Gwen Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play him. I don't care, hi Suzanne, but I should
should have said bye, Suzanne.